Hi, today we're going to make salt dough ornaments. Here's the recipe. 1 cup of salt, 2 cups of flour, and 1 cup of warm water. Mix all the ingredients into a bowl and roll into a nice ball. Now we're going to take our ball and roll it flat with a rolling pin about 1/8 of an inch thick. Now we're going to take our mini gingerbread house cutter and cut out the shapes. We're also going to make mini gingerbread men, so I'm using a little gingerbread cookie cutter to cut out those. I'm also going to use just a little piping tip just to cut holes into the head of the gingerbread men so we can string them for ornaments. After everything is cut out, you can use stamps to stamp your ornaments. For the gingerbread men, I'm using these letter stamps to put names on them. Now I'm going to put them in the oven to dry, or you can let them air dry. Bake at 250 for 20 to 30 minutes. For the gingerbread men, I actually like them to air dry because they don't puff up. The houses will puff up a little in the oven, so they look more like cookies. After everything is dry, you can take puffy paint and decorate your gingerbread houses. Make any pattern that you want and let it dry. After everything is dry, you can assemble it with a hot glue gun. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I'd love to see what you make. If you do make this, please be sure to tag me on Instagram. My handle is thecheesethief. Thanks for watching. Bye now.